Right on top of each other. It forks off into a new possibility. We wanted choices, chances. The movements would allow us to travel to a dimension permanently, stay there.
The Blowout Preventer, or BOP, sits on top of the wellhead at the seafloor. The Blowout Preventer is a giant piece of equipment. It is over 53 feet tall and weighs over 300 tons. The rig crew uses it as a tool during routine drilling operations and as a device to shut in the well in an emergency. Once the BOP is installed on top of the wellhead, drilling equipment goes down through it on the way into the well. This animation describes some of the primary elements of a blowout preventer. The blowout preventer contains two subsea control pods, one yellow and one blue. The control pods activate the individual elements in the BOP in response to electronic signals from the rig. The pods are redundant, and only one pod is active at a given time. The blowout preventer also contains a series of annular preventers and rams stacked on top of one another, For this reason, the blowout preventer is sometimes called a BOP stack. The annular preventers and rams in the BOP stack all have one thing in common. When closed, they seal off the space inside the BOP in order to isolate the well below from pressure in the riser, or to contain pressure inside the well. An annular preventer is a large rubber element shaped like a donut. When activated, the annular preventer expands inward. If the space is empty, the annular preventer seals the open hole entirely. If there is drill pipe in the space, the annular preventer seals around the pipe. The blowout preventer also contains variable bore rams, also called pipe rams. Pipe rams are made of metal and elastomers. When activated, the two sides of the pipe ram slide into place around a drill pipe, sealing off the annular space around it. Pipe rams generally have higher pressure ratings than annular preventers. The blind shear ram consists of two metal blocks with blades on the inside edges. When activated, the two halves slide together to seal off the space inside the BOP, shutting in the well entirely. In an emergency, the blades can shear through drill pipe that is inside the BOP, though they cannot shear through the thick tool joints where sections of drill pipe are screwed together. Though the elements in a BOP stack are designed to shut in a well and contain pressure inside the wellbore, none of them successfully prevented the flow of hydrocarbons from the Macondo well.
Thank you. Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.